The Communist Party of India Marxist is holding a four-day meeting in Kolkata of its Politburo and Central Committee members. The meeting is expected to finalize two key drafts of the party, which is ideological resolution and the political resolution. Mint has learned that the party is looking at temporarily suspending attempts to forge alliances with the regional parties. Top leaders of the CPM have believed to conclude that while the regional parties gain minority votes through alliances with the CPM does not benefit owing to non-stance of the regional parties on core issues like imperialism and secularism. The two drafts, when finalized, will then go for approval to the party congress in April. Important announcements are expected to be made at the end of the Central Committee meeting on Friday.